The oldest recorded human was Jean Comte of France, who lived to be 122 years and 164 days before passing away on August 4, 1997, extending a bit beyond humans. The longest living animal known is a clam named Ming the Clam, which is believed to have lived from the Ming Dynasty era in China until it was accidentally caught by a fishing boat off the coast of Iceland in 2006. Its age was determined by growth rings on its shell to be 407 years old, and carbon-14 dating revealed it may have been as old as 507. It only died when an unaware researcher split it in half to study it. Going even further back in age, the oldest living organism on Earth is a clonal colony called Pondo, estimated to be around 80,000 years old. Such astonishing ages lead people to ask, could there be immortal creatures? The answer is no. But if the question is whether any organisms have biological immortality, that's different. Biological immortality is defined as a state in which the mortality rate from aging stabilizes or decreases, meaning these species cannot die from old age. By this definition, several organisms are considered biologically immortal. For example, the jellyfish Toratopsis dorni can revert to its single-celled state after reaching sexual maturity, essentially restarting its life cycle. The planarian flatworm can regenerate from any part of its body as long as the piece is at least 1/179th of the original size. Nicknamed the Deadpool worm, this remarkable regenerative ability makes it a strong candidate for biological immortality.
Really small.
About the size of a KFC spork.
Similarly, some believe turtles and lobsters can be loosely considered biologically immortal. A turtle, after reaching a certain biological and physiological maturity, may stop aging and just continue growing. Lobsters, too, don't experience aging in the same way humans or most other animals do. In fact, the older a lobster gets, the stronger it becomes. It's important to note that biological immortality only implies resistance to age-related death. These organisms can still perish from injury, illness, or as a dinner dish at a restaurant,